Welcome to King Ramirez and thanks for watching. This is the latest African news updates. Make sure to subscribe, comment, like and share.
Today on 27 January 2020, when Fako really happened. Now my brother then this way some people want to execute them. Now see how they torture them. AGF fighter number Fako. That's how they torture them. Now see how look at them, what they do them. If not, time goes to be time for rescue for them. If not, so they bury all them alive. They want to kill all them because they fight for truth, for liberate the homeland. See them. See what you have over here, my own brother, they want to kill you. See, I see my own face, see how they knock them. Now, grandpa for your care, they do them all the things. So, I don't know why I want to kill them because they fight under AGF. For a crime to fight under restoration forces. See them, and then this so, and then this them, see them, skin them. And don't beat them, see them, bury them alive. Thank God so we come out, we come for rescue. See my brother face. One are different for the fighter move. See my own. Thank God so we come for the rescue. But none of them don't go die because that's true. Because I grandpa for your care. You terrorize all the things and so.
What did happen?
What did happen? I told my brother in the
year. I greet all the Abazonia people there. This is my commander small picking assistant spokesman for Abazonia Defense Council Grand Zero and I know me too well. I don't they work under interim government. The interim government, they didn't have to buy rice, buy tomato. So me, I be decided, I don't fight the fighter, I will chop na rice, will chop fufu. I want me to give me arms, I fight this fight. So we realize the ADF, he sponsor this fight, move fight and we'll rebuild the land. We are belief and I understand, say, no government, no get some fight where they give same or lit, we'll go end this struggle. I believe say, any government get right to fight, we can never get government when I go see this struggle through. So now wait in this way, grandpa, will you okay? Oh, na no, he. Grandpa, will you okay? Where junkies screw them, where they work as smoke, broke open the door them, sell properties them, do with these things them. And they were pains, I don't know why I'm bleeding, come my chest. Now place where they shoot me, over the very struggle. They don't match until I don't know how my belly is, I've got the feet pains. I want to just tell the people out there, may they tell women no. When I AGM, not get right for fight this struggle. Or some special government, they will get right for fight this struggle, may they tell women you, thank you now. Yes, now still me, Commander Small Pekin. Assistant spokesman for Abazonia Defense Council. What work with ADF? My arms away me, I get them. Grandpa don't take the arms for keeping. So if we want to bury you alive, thank God for our brother them. We can't deal with the cover rescue. We combine force from Moyoka and they can't rescue we. We're going to hear a story how we don't bury you alive.